does your arm not fall off if you're Feng Tianwei after this rally?
I know. She looks exhausted, doesn't she?
It's exhausting to think about. She's behind the table, still putting pressure on Chen Meng while chasing every ball.
Yeah.
And finally finds the elbow of Feng Tianwei from behind the table, nonetheless.
Excellent rally by both the players, and both choosing to stay close to the table.
Ooh, beautiful one here. Just a trail of smoke behind the ball as it whizzes past Feng Tianwei.
A good return of serve from Tianwei, but just in the hitting zone of Chen Meng.
Oh, short side on the follow-up. Good long serve here and moves right in to catch it near the net. She made it look easy. And Chen Meng moves on through to game number two with the advantage. Oh, beautiful follow-up. The ball sits up a bit off the net, but it was right behind the net. So as it drops, Chen Meng has a real, I'd say, clock on this expiring opportunity. Just punches it deep to that corner. Oh, that one is just so clean. The wrist, and she just generates so much racket speed with her backhand on that shot.
Yeah, that wasn't a full-blooded shot, but it was hit with still a lot of pace.
And there it is, a tight serve right at the base and corner of the table. Half long, uncomfortable, absolutely. Chen Meng up 2-0 in solid form right now. Good rally here. Feng Tianwei just slightly closer to the table than her opponent, and it gives her the angular advantage in this rally. Edge here, no question about it. From inside the sidelines of the table, it's nearly impossible to find the side of the table. Not on a shot like that.
Using the full width of the table, but you see the pace with which Chen Meng is playing those shots. Tianwei was forced to take a step back. She did play a couple of very, very good returns.
And even with a little bit off the net, Feng Tianwei's shot did not bother Chen Meng. She recovers the net and goes right down the line. Inside out forehand, the side spin to make it tail off and bend wider and wider. Chen Meng going for a big ripping shot after a bit of defense. It's a lot of work. It's that one high ball, and Feng Tianwei immediately moves into the table to put the pressure on. And there it is, Zhou indeed, the chosen one out here, moves on 3-0 over the hometown hero, Feng Tianwei, who put up a good fight. But Chen Meng was just on form, and the world number one will be moving on to what? She'll be moving on to the semifinals, the final four